I had one of the spelling words inside my cap, and I looked at it during the test.
But be careful.